I've had a fun-filled few days. If you've never been to Wonderworks, you should go. It's the best place. I've never had so much fun in my whole entire life. Let me show you a couple of clips, and then I'll give you my short review if I can, because it was so much fun. Your butt was not in that roller coaster over there. Your butt is gonna be tied to this thing. What is this, a gyro, whatever? What's it called? Aeronaut training challenge. I'm gonna get sick. Warning. Anyone named William Medina should not get on.
No.
It says ride at your own risk. What kind of ride am I getting on here?
Oh yeah, baby!
Are you okay? Yeah. Think about it when you're in the ship.
I just realized I got my t-shirt on me. I can hear them clapping.
I think you want your pants.
I can't handle that. Heck no. Hi, William. How was it?
As you can see in the video clips, I did some kind of astronaut training thing. Gyroscope is what I was calling it. It was intense. If you should have been able to hear me screaming. It was an awesome thing. I've never done anything like that. Me and my daughter went on. It was totally amazing. The virtual roller coaster thing, I went on that. To be honest, I went on the mild one. My daughter went on that wild one you saw in the video. Awesome. There was a 4D video thing. You go through the sort of like the chair moves and the room makes a whole bunch of noise and everything. And you have the Wall of China. You have Jurassic Park, which I went on when I did the second time. You have laser tag. That was kind of fun. I was in third place. I actually won. Getting hot out here, the sun. I'm technically right now where my daughter lives in Orlando, still in Orlando, still enjoying the good time. It was an awesome place. I don't know, I'm trying to get good lighting. It was an awesome place. The only thing I don't like about it was the food option. They had pizza and a couple of stuff to go with pizza down at the basement area. We went to Pizza Hut across the street. It had better options. We were with a large group, so it worked out better for us. But all in all, let me see if I can find some light. All in all, if you've never been to Wonderworks and you want to go to some place where you can have fun, especially with a large group, that is the place to be. They have a lot of games. They have a lot of interacting things to keep you busy. It's all indoors. That climbing thing that was I was on that I almost fell off of. I don't know how I did it, but I did it. Keep watching the video if you want to learn more. I'll put some more information down at the bottom. I can hear them screaming.
Good job, sir. You're all qualified.
Okay, that's cool. I didn't do the flips over, but... Oh, I'm dizzy already. This is actually moving.